Dharmaram Daily is an innovative cyber mission initiative of Dharmaram College. It is perhaps the only website that shares daily gospel meditations based on the readings of the Sirumalabar Church, a sui juris church that extends her mission cutting across the boundaries of continents. It is an opportune and optimistic initiative taken by the students of Dharmaram College, especially on the occasion of the Golden Jubilee of the Chanda Mission. Dharmaram Daily informally began its service on September 27, 2010, the blessings of the then Rector, Reverend Dr. Augustine Thottakara, under the competent guidance of Professor Dr. Saju Chakali. Originally, the meditations were directly recorded from the Dharmaram Chapel. In view of integrating prayer with the scenic beauty of Dharmaram campus, at present it is recorded separately in the open air. We hope to have better audio-visual effect. Dharmaram Daily is a commendable and creative step to deepen our religious and priestly commitment. It will hopefully brighten the vision and strengthen the mission of our very vocation. Meditation does play a significant role in the growth process of our spiritual life. Meditation molds our mind, burns our heart, gives more motivation, and leads us to genuine God experience. A life without regular meditation and gospel orientation will slowly turn out to be empty and discontent. Meditation rooted in and supported by the Word of God will naturally give us meaning and relevance to one's life and mission. The fast developing world of information technology, the Holy Father Pope Benedict XVI invites the entire church to get more effectively involved in the new media culture and respond creatively in view of the mission of the Lord. We do hope and pray that our humble cyber mission initiative of Dharmaram College will make some modest contributions towards a more authentic and deeper spiritual life. We consider it as a humble gift of Dharmaram College to our Sirumalabar Church. Thanking you all involved in the praiseworthy Dharmaram Daily, I am very happy to launch formally this cyber mission initiative of Dharmaram College. Thank you.